Hello, Saskatchewan. For the past several months, you have heard me repeat a very simple message over and over. Get vaccinated. And the vast majority of Saskatchewan people have done their part. Unfortunately, today we are faced with a fourth wave, resulting in increased case numbers and a significant capacity pressure in our healthcare system, which is close to exceeding what we have faced before. But unlike previous waves, this wave of the pandemic is being driven almost entirely by one group that consists of about 20 to 30% of our population, those that have made the choice to remain unvaccinated. New cases are overwhelmingly in unvaccinated people. Hospitalizations are overwhelmingly unvaccinated people. The evidence from the data that we have seen is quite clear. As a province and as a government, we have been very patient, possibly too patient. The time for patience is now over. The choice to not get vaccinated is not just affecting you. It is now seriously impacting those who did do the right thing. And it is now seriously impacting those who cannot get vaccinated, our children. And it is prolonging the pandemic for everyone. The choice to not get vaccinated is creating consequences for others. And I would say very soon, it is going to create consequences for those who have made the decision to remain unvaccinated. Later today, along with Dr. Shahab, I will be announcing further measures targeted at reducing the pressure on our healthcare system, targeted at increasing our vaccination rates, and making it less comfortable to remain unvaccinated in Saskatchewan. Effective September the 17th, we will be introducing an interim mandatory masking order. It will be applicable in all public indoor spaces. The order is targeted to be lifted in late October, at which time a full proof of vaccination will be or negative test policy will have been implemented for about 3 to 4 weeks. The proof of vaccination or negative test policy will come into effect October the 1st, and it will apply to several businesses, establishments, and event venues, while excluding several services that are necessary for every citizen in the province to access. We'll be releasing a full list later today. We'll also be announcing that all employees of the Government of Saskatchewan ministries, crowns, and agencies will be required to get vaccinated. With proof of full vaccination required by October the 1st, employees will be required to provide consistent proof of negative test if they are unable to provide their proof of vaccination. These aren't measures that we have wanted to implement, and as a government, we have been patient in providing the opportunity and the access to get vaccinated. But that patience has now come to an end. The vast majority of Saskatchewan people have done the right thing, and they are growing tired of the reckless decision of the unvaccinated that is now driving our fourth wave. And Saskatchewan won't wait for you as we continue to move forward.